What's up guys, it's Robert and welcome back to GentStyle. As you probably noticed behind me, I have a suit. And this suit, I got it from Goodwill. It was about $8 and it comes with the trousers that are the pants and it comes with the jacket, but it's a little bit too big. The sleeves need taken in, the sides need taken in, the pants, they need to be thinner, and I'm gonna get this tailored. I'm gonna take it to a real tailor, a professional tailor, and we're gonna see how much they charge to do this, and we're also gonna see what the results look like, and it's gonna show why you should take your suits to get them tailored. Now, normally I have all of my suits tailored by my grandmother, but just for this video, I wanted to take this one and have it done by a professional just to see what the quality is, because one day she's not gonna be able to tailor my suits, and I'm gonna have to have somebody else who's affordable and still gonna be able to do it. Now, just a tip before we get ready to head out of the house, you also wanna make sure that when you go to the tailor, you wear a dress shirt that you're gonna be wearing underneath the suit, and you also wear a pair of dress pants just in case. So we're gonna get the suit and we're gonna head on over there.
2 weeks later.
So guys, this is the suit. I think it looks amazing. I, of course, found some suspenders upstairs that I thought would look pretty cool with it. Overall, the fit is perfect, in my opinion. As you can see, the jacket, it looks really good. Another thing that I think is pivotal to a suit looking good, and that is having, you know, the watch showing, having the cuff link showing, because it's just part of the finesse, it's part of the look. It makes you look good, stylish, dapper. And I just think this is a really good fit. You should definitely get your clothes tailored. If you are in style, it is something that I highly recommend because it's gonna make you look good. I'm gonna throw up some footage of the suit before. As you can see, it's big, it's baggy, it doesn't look good. It is a horrible fit by all standards. And after taking the suit to the tailor, you can see that it is good, it looks clean, it is precise. It fits, you know, along the silhouette of my body, and I think it's a great idea. So guys, that is today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did so, please be sure to hit that like button. Also go ahead and subscribe because it helps us grow here at GentStyle and we'd really appreciate it. Till next time, stay cool, stay stylish, and I will see you in the next video.